Hi everyone, this is Aki with another design tip about Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. And if you're working with PDF files and pages and you know ever wanted to crop something or make it smaller, there's actually an option to crop a page. So I have this file here and I can see that these wide, you know, white margins on left and right, and I would want to just crop it so I just see this image there. So the way to do it, if you go to the right sidebar, if you can't see it, you just click on that triangle right there, click edit PDF, and at the top you will have an option crop pages. Once you have that, you actually have to select, you have this kind of like plus sign, you have to, it's asking you to select what do you want to crop. So I'm selecting it and I'm releasing it, and now once you do that, it's not cropped yet. You actually have to press return and you will have showing up what you're cropping, and you can actually modify it here as well, like manually. And then once you satisfy, you can just press OK and the image has been cropped. You just want to make sure you save it and you're good to go. So thanks so much for watching.